Hey guys, get ready for another video from Jock Performance. Okay guys, today is all about core and floor movement. We're gonna go ahead and get started. Lucas is gonna be helping me out today. So, we're gonna go ahead and do a step back lunge. Okay, we're gonna hold that lunge, we're gonna reach up with the hand, we're gonna take a bend to the side, we're gonna drop that hand to the outside of the leg, we're gonna get a good rotation, come back to center, and up. Okay, switching sides, stepping back, reaching up, folding over, hand to the outside, rotate, back to center. Hand up. All right, switching again. Here we go. Hand up.
I'm doing it.
Lunge over. Hand to the outside. Rotate. Back to center. Hand up. Switch sides again.
I'm doing it.
Good job. And reach up. Crunch over. Hand to the outside. Rotate. Center, hand up.
I'm doing it.
Good job, Lucas. Lucas is doing it. Crunch over. Hand to the outside. Back to center. Hand up. Here we go. Lunge back. Hand up. Crunch over. Outside. Rotate. Hand up. Good. We're going into our pulses. So what we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and lunge back, okay? We're lunging back with that left leg. Going into that lunge position, hands go up. We're just going to hold. And now start pulsing nice and slow for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Coming up. Switching sides, okay? Lunging back. Keep those arms up.
I'm doing it.
And get those slow pulses for 1.
And I cannot move.
2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Alright, back to the other side. Here we go. Left leg back. Holding, holding. And slow pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4. Switch, here we go. Holding. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and up. Alright guys, from our lunges, we're going straight into clockwork circles. So what we're going to do, just like our clockwork, we're kicking to the front. We're going to hold our leg there, and we're going to do our circles. 4, 5, good, go to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, to the back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, back to the front, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, to the side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, to the back, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Switching sides. Here we go. To the front for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. To the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To the front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, to the side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, to the back, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Lucas's legs are broken. Mine are hurting a little bit, yours probably are too. Just keep with it. Alright, we're going straight into our knee hug lateral holds, okay? So we're going to bring our knee hug up, holding, taking it to the outside as far as you can. Stay nice and tall, nice and balanced. Just holding, holding. Back to center. Down. Alright, reaching that other leg up. Dragging it out to the side as far as you can. One side's going to be a little tighter. That's okay. My left's a little tighter. That's why we're going to continue to work on this. Get it better each time. Back to center. Down. Again, bringing that right up. Nice and high. Out to the outside. Nice and balanced. Little wiggle's okay. Back to center. Down, up, up to the side.
I'm doing it.
He's doing it. Back to center. Down. One more time each side. Here we go. Up to the outside. Staying nice and tall.
I'm doing it.
Back to center. And down. Left.
I am doing it, Dad.
Good job, Lukey. To the outside.
I never did balloons.
Center. And down. Alright, now we're going to go into our floor stuff.
It's so
tight. Alright, we're going into our low plank position. So we're going to get down in that low plank and we're just going to hold here as I explain. So what we're going to do is we're going to transition from a low to a high plank, all right? So you're going to push those hands into the floor, get into that plank position. Now we're going to drive that right knee up to the elbow, out, and then back down to low. Okay, up, left knee, back, and down. Up, right knee, back, and down. Up, left knee, back, down, up, right, up, left, one more, up, right, up, left. Good job. Going into that side lying position. Okay, I want you to go ahead and put your hand up so you can rest your head, okay? What we're gonna do is we are gonna lift that high leg up and we're gonna just hold it there for a second. Okay? Stop watching the clock on the bottom of the video. I'm counting for you, don't worry. When I wear out, you wear out, okay? Leg shaking a little. Now we're gonna take that heel to the back of the room, tap the floor. Bring it up to the front, to the back, to the front. Okay, we're gonna go five taps to the back. This is three, five to the front. Here's four, and here's five. Good. All right, now we have switched sides. So now we're gonna get that other side, so let's bring it up. Okay, holding up. We're just gonna hold here. Luke's just napping here. He's not putting the work in. Hopefully you are. Okay, now we're gonna take that heel to the back of the room. And to the front. To the back. To the front. That's two. There's three. There's four. And five. Good job. Bring that down nice and easy. Okay, we're going to go into our glute bridge, single leg glute bridge. Getting into that glute bridge position. Heels into the floor. We're going to drive up. We're going to lift those arms up to the sky. We're going to take our right leg up and we're just going to hold it there as we lower down to the floor. Drive back up. Lower it down nice and slow. Drive up. Down nice and slow. Drive it up. That's three. Two more. Last one. Good. Bring that right down. Straighten that left leg out. Down nice and easy. Drive it up. Down nice and easy. Drive it up. There's three. My glutes are shaking. That's four. And five. Good. Down with that left leg. Come out of that glute bridge nice and slow. Okay, for our next movement, we're going to drive our feet up into the air. We're just going to hold there. We're going for 10 toe touches. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, we're going to go straight from those toe touches into our knee to chest, toe to floor. Okay, so the hands are going to go down on the floor. We're going to drive those knees up to our chest. Tap the floor with our toes. We're doing this for 10 also. There's 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. And 10. Now Lucas is going to count for us as we do a hollow body hold. Okay, Luke, you ready? We're going to get into that hollow body hold. Let's count to 10, Luke. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. All right, we're going to roll over into the Superman position. Okay. Again, we're going to lay it down. Hands out, thumbs up. Okay, all stretched out. Luke's gonna help me again count to 10. When I say go, ready? We're gonna flex up. 1, 2, 3, flex up. Now count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Come down. Take a deep breath. We're going to do that Superman one more time. Since Lucas messed the count up, it's his fault. All right, here we go. Ready? And flex up. And we're going for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Relax down. Woo! That was fun. Okay, we're going to put those hands under our shoulders. We're going to press up into that downward dog position. We're going to walk our toes back to our hands. Come up nice and tall. We're going to swing those arms. Take a deep breath in. Out. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. In through the nose. Out through the mouth this time, fold forward, hug those arms, allow gravity to help you out, pull you down a little bit. Alright, release those arms, sweep the toes off, come up, nice big deep breath. Good job guys, core and floor movement, jog performance. If you liked it, please subscribe down below. Luke's off, thank you for watching, please. Like us, comment, let us know what you like.
Yeah.
We'll see you next time.
Yeah.
Luke's just napping, okay? Don't follow Luke's goal. Okay, what the heck is going on here?
What?